it's instrumental, so it's just me and the guitar.